Welcome to Kirti's Kitchen Katta. How are you doing today? I really hope you all are doing well. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do so by clicking on the subscribe button. So today we are going to make puris two ways. A lot of people asked me if I tried making puris in the air fryer. So we will be showing you how to make puris in an air fryer and the traditional way as well. So here I have taken 2 cups of wheat flour. To that I'm going to add just 1/2 teaspoon of suji or rava, salt to taste, and this is a secret ingredient, it's sugar. So it is around 1 teaspoon of sugar. Sugar will help the puris to keep puffed. I'm just going to mix it a little. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of vegetable oil now, and we will keep it aside, and once the dough is rolled we are going to knead it again. So I'm just going to mix it, and I'm going to roll a soft dough. We don't want like really hard dough, but not really soft dough either. I'm just adding water very carefully, and I'm kneading the dough. So I've just kneaded the soft dough, if you see. Now what we are going to do is, I'm just going to put some oil. So it won't dry out, and I'm going to keep it aside for 10 to 15 minutes for activating the gluten in the wheat flour. While the dough is resting, we are going to preheat our air fryer. So air fry 400 Fahrenheit, go down to 4 minutes. Let's do 5 minutes and start. So I'm just going to make a ball, and I'm making use of this tortilla press or roti maker, and you can see that it is not plugged in. I'm just using it to make the puris. You can obviously make use of your rolling pin and rolling board, polpatlatno, but I have found this method easier, quicker, so I use it this way. You can see that the puri is made quickly, and the puri should not be like very thin. So I'm just going to put the puri in the hot oil. Just dip it in the oil a little, and then sprinkle oil on the puri. The puri has puffed up nicely. You should turn the puri just once, otherwise it will absorb a lot of oil, and that we really don't want. And we don't even want like really red puris. I'm taking it on my paper towel. I'm showing you another puri. If you want, you can put 2 puris at a time, but for the video purposes, I'm just putting 1 puri at a time. Because we put the sugar, every puri is going to puff up perfectly. Do you see it? Now after 30 seconds or so, I'm just going to turn it once. That's about it. So I'm just going to spray the inner basket, and I'm going to put the puris in it. Some people recommended to steam them first and then make the puris, but I'm going to try and make them like this. I'm going to spray it again with the oil spray. You can use the brush. And I'm going to put the lid, the air fryer lid. 5 minutes on 400 Fahrenheit and start. So after 5 minutes, our puris are ready. And now let's do some comparison. So this is our traditional puri which we fried in oil, and these are the air fried puris. Now I'm going to show you, so it's easier to break this. It's not very easy, but it's not difficult as well, and they are cooked perfectly, both of them. So will I make these air fried puris again? Maybe not. But because whenever we make puris, we make at least 20 or 30 puris at a time. And this is definitely time consuming. But yes, oil is very less. And here it's deep fried. So just let me know the comparison, how you liked it. And if you like this video, please share, subscribe and comment on Kirti's Kitchen Katta. Happy cooking. Bye bye.